This is Finland, the Nordic country of long dark winters, and supposedly the happiest country in the world. But of course, nothing is ever that simple. There has always been an ever-increasing concern regarding the issues facing young people in Finland. One of the most talked about problems has been mental health, and thereby suicides as well. According to Statistics Finland, the number of young people often feeling depressed has been on the rise for many years. Comparing with other European countries, we can see that in Finland the overall perceived social support is below the EU average. This just indicates that many young Finns may feel like there isn't enough help available. Such thoughts can, at the worst case, be reflected in the suicide rates. Statistics show that Finland has one of Europe's highest suicide rates among the young. While the situation has gotten a bit better over the years, every life lost due to intentional self-harm is one life too much. Alcohol has always been a strong part of Finnish culture. Today's youth is unfortunately not an exception. In terms of young people, the frequency of alcohol consumption in Finland is way above the EU average. In addition, the percentage of daily smokers among the youth is higher than in the other Nordic countries. Alcohol may act as one of the root causes for other problems, for instance, traffic accidents and crime. When adjusted for population, the number of young people killed in road accidents is higher than in most other Nordic countries. Therefore, it might not come as a surprise that traffic offenses are actually one of the most common reasons for young people to be convicted in Finland. When looking at crime in general, we can see that Finland's juvenile crime rate is one of Europe's highest, although it has been on a steady decline for years. Now would be a good opportunity to take a moment to think about these facts. Usually, it's helpful to have a good understanding of the bigger picture. Hopefully, the general public and our leaders are willing to take action to solve some of these problems and, at the same time, make this world a slightly better place to live in.